21.
How old do you think Mimi and Papa are?
Two.
Lily?
16 and 20.
Lila?
30 something.
C-Town?
I think that Papa is 50, and then Mimi is 51.
Leah?
I think Mimi is 51 and Papa is 53. Because I know Papa's older.
All right. I think they're going to like the younger kids' answers better. Younger. What is your favorite memory with Mimi and Papa?
When we went to my dad's.
Yeah?
I would say just spending time with them. I don't know. Going to Montana as well. I'm not sure.
One that I have with Mimi was whenever she first took me to get my nails done, because I, like, we went to this really bougie place and we were like, oh, you know. And then with Papa, this was a couple summers ago when he let me drive his truck on the beach, and we just chilled and hung out, listened to music, and it was pretty fun. So I think that was doing my favorite.
Probably last time we went to the beach with them. That was very fun.
Yeah.
And when you went to the gigantic shower.
We all just paused and was like, coming at the beach.
Oh, okay. You
guys, speak up.
Daisy,
what's your favorite thing to do?
I would say getting the ornaments that they get us, like, every year. Isn't it like the little bell from the Polar Express last year? That was awesome. We put them up on our tree this year and it was cool.
I have to go with Aaliyah. She stole my answer.
I think I like the food that maybe a
couple of them.
What do you think Mimi and Papa's jobs are?
Take five, everybody. robbery?
What do you think you need to
make? I think Papa is a firefighter.
Firefighter?
Yeah.
Okay.
What about Mimi?
I think Mimi is a doctor.
Honestly, just the giggling of them is like the funniest part.
Because Cashton said robbery.
No, breaking and entering. I said breaking and entering.
Oh my god.
I know that Mimi, I know that Papa works for Alamo Title Company, and he's the president of it. And then Mimi is the person that stays at the house and cooks food and, like, cleans up the house, you know what I'm saying?
So, Lila,
what do you think they do?
I know that Mimi doesn't work. I think Papa works at a bank. I don't know anymore. No, I think he's the boss of something.
Well, I know Papa is the president of Alamo Title. I know Mimi used to work at Chicago Title, but now she stays at home, takes care of the cats, and, you know, but full-time, they are our grandparents.
Okay, what are Mimi and Papa's favorite things to do?
Going out to eat.
Their favorite thing is going out to eat.
Andrew said, working on the roof.
Okay, Andrew, what's Mimi's favorite thing to do?
Run on the Ferris wheel.
Going on the Ferris wheel?
Okay.
Mom?
Lila, what do you think Mimi and Papa's favorite things are to do?
I think Mimi's favorite thing is just chilling. Just probably just like taking naps. And Papa talking about taxes.
I just talking about tax evasion.
No, I'm just kidding. I meant making up jokes. He calls me Poo Poo Bear.
I think their favorite things are to go on, like, dinner and not get called by, like, people at work, I guess. or mom.
No, Papa likes to go fishing, so there's one. All I can think for Mimi is going to America's Diamond.
I know one. Papa likes to, he likes to golf, and then Mimi likes to hang out with the cats and be like, yo, what's up?
What's up, kitty cat?
What's up? Wanna go to the club?
she likes rap.
What is something that Mimi always says?
Don't jack with my chi.
Yes, I know it. Even in the inside? Wait, even if you're not pretty on the outside, you're pretty on the inside.
Wait a minute.
Oh yeah.
You're pretty inside and out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. You're pretty inside and out.
Something Mimi always says, well, hon, it's the circle of life.
Hon.
It's the circle of life?
No, I think that she actually said, hon, I'm tired of this floor modeling. That's what she says.
I know something else. Whenever she's talking to somebody and they like mom, like, and she goes, and I'm like, what are y'all saying?
I know another one. She goes like she'll laugh like hun. She'll be like,
oh my god,
like
her tea kettle laugh.
Yeah.
Her tea kettle laugh.
I guess, like, for example, if you went to Disney World, there's all those people, right?
Yeah.
And then you lose Mimi in the crowd, right? And you hear her, like, sniff that she always does, and you're like, oh, hon, I found you.
I like how you added the hon in there. This little drop of the hon.
All I can think of is, whenever we went to Dairy Queen one time, Papa was like, irritating Mimi, so he kept shaking his ice cream at her and saying, Lieutenant Dan from Forrest Gump. I don't know, Papa says some weird stuff, and I'm just like...
He calls somebody poo-poo at one point.
Oh, yeah, he definitely does. He goes, hi, poo-poo.
Every time I see him in the parking lot, he's like, with his arms out, like, hi, poo-poo. Always.
Then there was something Papa always said.
He always says, shoo, shoo, shoo.
Sorry.
Andrew, what's something Papa always says?
Get out of my race car. Get out of my race car.
What does Papa say?
Papa?
What does he say?
So what's something that y'all appreciate about Mimi and Papa?
I appreciate their sense of humor a lot, because, you know, it gives me... spice.
I have to go with her. I appreciate the humor. And also that Papa always says, I love boys. And I love that they're like like a part of my family and that I get to see them and I get to hang out with them, watch movies with them, go to like places with them, like we get to go.
Just overall appreciating them loving us for who we are.
I love you.